pilot with the Nigerian Air Force, flight noted that Abayomi Dairo has been rescued after intense gunfire by armed bandits grounded in Nigerian Air Force Alpha Jet aircraft in Zamfara State. The Director of Public Relations and Information, Nigerian Air Force, Nigerian Commando Edward Gapwet, who confirmed the crash in a statement on Monday, said Innocent Dairo was returning from a successful air interdiction mission between the boundaries of Zamfara and Kaduna State when the aircraft came under attack and crashed. He stated that Dairo escaped when he ejected from the aircraft before it crashed, adding that when he landed, the armed bandit gave him a hot chase. Gapwet said, on July 18, 2021, around 12:45 p.m., a Nigerian Air Force Alpha Jet aircraft returning from a successful air interdiction mission between the boundaries of Zamfara and Kaduna State came under intense enemy fire, which led to its crash in Zamfara State. Luckily, the gallant pilot of the aircraft, Flight Lieutenant Abayomi Dairo, successfully ejected from the aircraft using a survivor instinct. The pilot, who came under intense ground fire from the bandits, was able to evade them and sought refuge in nearby settlement awaiting sunset. Using the cover of darkness and his phone set for navigation, Flight Lieutenant Dairo was able to elude several bandit strongholds and maneuver his way to a Nigerian Army unit where he was finally rescued. It is instructive to note that upon receipt of the news of the crash, the Chief of Air Staff, Air Marshal Oladayo Amao, has directed that all efforts must be emplaced to rescue the pilot. Gapwet stated that the NAF intelligence surveillance recognizance platforms and helicopter gunship provided close air support to NAF Special Forces and Nigerian Army troops who were able to locate the crash site and the pilot's parachute, while also combing nearby locations for any sign of the pilot. He added, it is gladdening to note that while in hiding, Flight Lieutenant Dairo confirmed that the presence of NAF aircraft within the vicinity of the crash site helped in scaring the bandits who were after him, thus enabling him to find refuge and escape to a safe location. It is important to also recall that only recently the President, Commander-in-Chief of the Armed Forces of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Muhammadu Buhari, GCFR, had directed the Armed Force of Nigeria to do all it takes to flush out criminal elements in Katsina, Zamfara, and Kaduna State. It is in fulfillment of this directive that the NAF, in conjunction with surface forces, had in the last 2 weeks mounted intensive day and night air interdiction operations against bandits and their hideouts, especially in these three states. Through these intensive air operations, hundreds of bandits have been neutralized and several of the hideouts destroyed. Despite the setback of yesterday's crash, the NAF remains committed to fulfilling Mr. President's mandate as well as other constitutional roles assigned to it. The willingness, readiness, and tested ability of the NAF remain unshaken and unwavering as it continues to carry out its assigned roles. What is your thought about this? What is your own reaction to this that has been said? I'd like you to share your own point of view with us on this. We have heard about a pilot with the Nigerian Air Force, Flight Lieutenant Abayomi Dairo, who has been rescued after intense gunfire by armed bandits grounded in Nigerian Air Force Alpha Jet aircraft in Zamfara State. What is your thought about this? Looking at the present situation of things presently in Nigeria, don't you think it's time for the Yoruba parents to please start to warn their sons and daughters in the Nigerian army to be very, very wise so that they would not just die for the northern Nigeria anyhow? It is obvious that if it wasn't for God that rescued this Dairo guy, you know, his case would have been like that of the, you know, Arotile and other Yoruba pilots, you know, that died with this chief of army staff recently. Don't you think it's high time they need to start to warn their sons and daughters concerning this northern Nigeria? Because this is, you know, deadly. If not for God, who rescued this guy? Who knows what will have happened? What is your thought about this? We'd like you to drop your thoughts in reaction to this that has been said. We'd like you to share your own point of view concerning this present situation. But before we go, let's see people's reactions and know their thoughts about this. Let's see what people have in mind concerning the present situation of things in Nigeria. Mike also reacted to this and said, Mr. Dairo should save his life and family and stop working for northern Nigeria. That was a warning for him to avoid his untimely death. What is your thought about this? People are now telling, you know, Mr. Dairo that what he experienced was just a warning, a very, you know, red signal that he should stop working for the northern Nigeria. If not, that might probably lead to his early grave. So to avoid his untimely death, to save his life and his family, he needs to stop working for the northern Nigeria. What is your thought about this? Do you think what happened now was just an opportunity, you know, to show himself? Or do you think it is God that has saved him? We would like you to drop your thoughts about this. Oladipo Kolawole Jimo also reacted to this and said, can you imagine? Bandit shot military airplane. Why is it always the southerners that are pilots, especially the Yorubas? This is another plot to kill talented southern youth in military. Last time chief of staff died, it was Yoruba pilot. Thank God for Abayomi's life. What is your thought about this? We have heard what Kolawole have said, that can you imagine what just happened? Bandit shot military airplane. Why is this always happening? Why is it always the Yorubas, especially the southern Yorubas that are the pilots? Why is this happening? What is your thought about this? We'd like you to drop your thought in reaction on this that has been said. People are saying thank God for the life of Abayomi. We thank God for saving his life. That is what people have been saying, because if not for God who have saved him, he cannot do anything in his power. It is God that has given him the wisdom and boldness to do what he has just did to save his own life. So this is a signal to him. He should stop working for the northern part of Nigeria and concentrate on his family and his own life. What is your thought about this? I'd like you to share your own point of view with us on this that has been said. Thank you guys for listening. Do subscribe to this channel if you have not, and I'll see you on the other news. Bye for now.